on the ground on first with Kamara. Space to run past the 20. And he's into the end zone for a Tampa. Gets him for a loss of 5.
I'm starting to feel for that quarterback back there. I mean, you know me. Normally,
no, 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 no. Look at the top of his head. Look at his
huge play by the defense, not only to force the fumble, obviously, but to return it for a touchdown.
And I know it's no fun for anyone who plays offense, but isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return?
Help lead this offense again. You better believe that he's well aware he has 0 catches right now, and they're losing, so he's probably a little hungry.
And you know the guys on defense are aware as well. And they're really excited that he has no catches, but they're also worried. Because a lot of times,
thrown across his body and it's intercepted. Picked off by the rookie from
that motherfucker's got to go.
And it's a pick 6. He brings it back to the house for Buccaneer TD. Yeah, play number 7 now coming up on the drive. 3rd and 5.
Here we go.
Final play of the half, Kizer into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the rookie from LSU, Tre'Davious White. And a fast footwork by White. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. And it's a pick 6. He brings it back to the house for a Buccaneer TD. This game really becoming a one-sided affair. Pick 6 there. It's in danger of being over before halftime.
And that's going to be a major league test for both of these teams. Because, look, you feel like you've got this thing locked up, right? But on the other side, in the other locker room, it's going to be a test of pride now. Forget speeches, forget adjustments. What kind of pride do they have to start the second half?
Working out of the gun. Here's Kizer. And he's going to be intercepted a 3rd time. Picked off by Harrison Smith. And it's a pick 6. He brings it back to the house for Buccaneer TD. This D wanted to put it away before we even get to the 4th quarter, widening that margin a bit further.
And while they won't just empty the bench just yet, if you're a backup, start loosening up. I think I'll get a chance to play before this one is over now with that type of a cushion. Get them the 1st down. Brings up a 4th down situation.
Really nice job defensively. They knew where the sticks were. They got the stop before it. Colquitt on to kick as he sends it away.
Expose him! Expose him!